Good morning, India. Today, on 15th August 2020, India is celebrating its 74th Independence Day, and we are proud to say that we earned freedom, which was by an act passed by British Parliament, and we were the first to get independence through the act, which is the mark of respect. At midnight hour of August 14, 1947, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru rose to the address of nation, made his maiden speech in New Delhi. When world sleeps, India will wake into the life and freedom. Now, India is the largest democracy of the world. Last year, our former school captain Shivansh Kattari called our nation sovereign, socialist, secular, democratic and republic, and we all are really proud of that. But let me remind you all that winning independence was not the end of the struggle. It was just a beginning of our greatest challenge. It was to make us prosperous. As a citizen of India, we proud its golden past. We had one of the oldest and richest civilization. Today, we not only need to proud our glorious past, but also work to make the present. And this can be only done when we work hard for it. And we can work only hard if we have a feeling of patriotism. Patriotism is a very deep and a meaningful word. Its meaning changes according to the demand of time. During pre-independence, the patriotism meant to get out of our houses and fight against foreign rule. Whereas today, a true patriot is a person who gives his services on upliftment and progress for his nation as a best human resource. So we should contribute for our great nation. Thank you.